been a great moment. This is what I'm going to do. I think for their arrival, we're just going to let it stay quiet because it's kind of fun to watch. When they pull up, I'll announce their names. We'll all be set. And ladies and gentlemen, if we could please stand and give a big Calgary welcome to their Royal Highnesses. I think it's a great tradition we should start to say we give them the best Yahoo of their lives. One, two, three!
Yeah!
Welcome to Calgary, your Royal Highnesses. It's great to have you all with us here, and of course all of you with us here too. What a tremendous time. And this is what we're going to do. If we could please give our official party a round of applause. A lot of them are actually in the parade, so they have to get going. If we can give them a big thank you and a big clap as they find their way to the start of the parade today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the president and chairman of the board, Mr. Michael Casey. Come on up here, Michael.
Thank you, Dan. Good morning, everybody. Your Royal Highnesses, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, what a magnificent Alberta morning. Isn't this fantastic? My gosh, it's firstly, a great day for a parade. It's such an honor for me to be here today, to be the president of Stampede this year, and to ask the Royal Highnesses to open our parade. They're going to open it with sounding a klaxon. The klaxon that starts our chuck wagon races that His Royal Highness last night had a little bit of experience with. They start those races every day, and we would be absolutely honored if the two would officially, together, open the 2011 Stampede and the greatest parade in the world. Your Highness.
Get the camera out of there.
Calgary Stampede Show Band. And of course, the Canadian forces there come out four away from this is currently the greatest hat collection in Calgary. And now we roll our highnesses, distinguished guests, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the parade and the Calgary Stampede is now officially open. How about that? Enjoy the rest of the parade. Let you eventually go here. The folks are going to stay, and our highnesses are going to stay as long as they can. The rest of you sit and enjoy Western hospitality, 750 horsepower.